Nel nome del Padre, del Santo e dello Holy Spirit.
Amen. Victory.
God, to my assistance.
Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever will be.
Him.
Separate your anger, but then leave your grief.
The Lord has given us good bread and wine to eat. Honey from the rock of our hearts of men.
Bread of the highest
need. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
The Lord has given us good bread and wine to eat.
God has sat on the mighty copper thrones and has seated our power.
My soul proclaims the greatness of the Lord. My spirit rejoices.
Leading to you as a stranger in our world.
Be mindful of those who are separated.
ahora, forever and ever.
Amen.
May the Lord bless us, protect us from all evil, and bring you to everlasting life.
Amen.
Blessed be Jesus, and the most holy sacrament of the Father. Doesn't care over the anyone of the person. Doesn't give him the priorities of such. Doesn't give any of them every virtue of that word. Doesn't seek Joseph or most Jesus calls. Doesn't be God in his angels and in his saints. Amen.
Pray for me to the Lord our God. The Almighty God, have mercy on us, forgive us.
shine and suffer the provision of God from our worldly material pleasures, that may you be able to what is supernatural and divine.
Praise you, Lord, in the name of the Lord, spiritually in God's grace.
By your power, you shall strengthen the power of your means to obtain your holy grace and to give it friendship with God.
Be glorious in your heart, and make us poor in heart and spirit.
We implore you, Saint Man. O Lord, you have given to the world the glories of our soul of divinity, Saint Martin the Porus, guide us as the Son of God, and strengthen us for this intercession in our efforts to perform for us, the humble heart of the crucified Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
You may now offer us for the favor of your wisdom today, through the intercession of Saint Martin. Saint Martin the Porus, you always have sympathy for the poor and those who are suffering. We need your help and the past week with great confidence in your goodness and power. The favors you receive from God's and Father's house now in Christ in your intercession. We ask you, O Son, to befriend us and assist us from the days in heaven. We never hear on earth to spend your life loving God. Now that we live in the presence of God, intercede for us, and then the divine decision to give us love of the soul and the body.
Amen.
Almighty Heavenly God, we now honor and provide us of past marriage and desires. Of those we need to pour out your mercy upon us, so far from our thoughts and selects, and to bear you what prayer does not take to us. For our Lord Jesus Christ, whose Son lives and reigns with you, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
A reading from the book of the prophet Malachi. You have defied me with words, says the Lord, yet you ask, what have you spoken against you? You have said, it is vain to serve God, and what do you profit by keeping his command, and going about in vengefulness in all of the world? Rather, must be called the proud peasant, for indeed, even doers prosper, and even thank God with impunity. Then they who fear the Lord spoke with one another, and the Lord listened attentively. And a record book was written for you of those who fear the Lord and trust in his name. And they shall be mine, says the Lord of hosts, my own special possessions on the day I take action. And I will have compassion on them as a man has compassion on his son who serves me. Then you will again see the distinction between the just and the wicked, between him who serves God and him who does not serve him. For know, the day is coming, blazing light upon them, when all the proud and the evildoers will be scattered. And the day that is coming will set them on fire, leaving them neither new nor bronze, says the Lord. But for you who fear my name, there will arise the Son of Justice with its healing grace. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Thank you.
Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
The Holy Gospel of the Lord be unto you.
Glory be to you, O Lord.
Jesus said to his disciples, if one of you knows someone who comes to him in the middle of the night and says to him, friend, lend me 3 loaves, for a friend of mine has come in from a journey and have nothing to offer him. And he from inside should reply, leave me alone. The door is shut now, and my children and I are in bed. I can get up to look after your kids. I tell you, even though he doesn't get up and take care of the man because of mercy, he will find himself doing it. So, because of his persistence and keeping as much as he needs. So I say to you, ask and you shall receive. See, then you shall find. And each knock and it shall be opened to you. For whoever knocks receives, whoever seeks finds, whoever knocks is admitted. What power can you give the Son a snake in the eyes for a feast? Or handing a scoundrel, if he asks for an end, then be you, in all your sins, know how to give your children good things, how much more will the Heavenly Father give the Holy Spirit to those who ask him. The Gospel.
Yung biyaya ng Diyos. Bakit?
Kasi kung minsan ang tao ng mayaman, ayaw na pumingin ang tulong sa Diyos. Yun ang kuminsan ang sakit ng daigin nito. Nakalimutan ang magdasal. Kasi kung sabi natin, papawag yung mga sa inyo ang tao, hindi na pumingin sa Diyos. Hindi na lang din, hindi na lang sisipa. Yung tao, gusto niya ang maalim sa irama. Pero kapag ang mga sa inyo natin talaga siya kanya ang ginanap ng kahirapan, gusto niya maalos yung kahirapan. Pero kung ano na humihingi mo sa Diyos, ay hindi siya humihingi. Bakit? Hindi siya nagsisipa. Hindi siya nagdarasa. Gusto niya maalos yung kahirapan. Pero hindi siya lumalapit sa Diyos. Sa iba ang kanyang nilalapit. Iba yung pinalamitan natin kasi ang halimbawa na lamang yung ating mga may sakit. Makita ko natin, kapag may sakit yung mga anak ninyo, na kung saan yung nakikita ko natin, may ano pa yung nararamdaman yung karamdaman sa pagkarawan. Eh mas pinuntahan pa natin yung mga ulari yun. Isa ko pinipalo ng panalangin sa Diyos. Bahagi ng mga kusahan ay huwag natin kalimutan na humingi ng tulong sa Diyos. Pwede, di ba? Ano na magdasal na ito po. Pero kung minsan nakalimutan magdasal. Kasi nakatulog lang ako sa sakit. Pero hindi siya nakatulog sa Diyos na siya nagbibigay ng kagalingan. At ito po yung sa tingin ko na misyo, lalo-lalo na po ng parokya na ito na ang patron ay si San Martin de Porres, patron ng pamisyo. E yung patuloy natin yung pangyay. Kung hindi man naman lahat ng sakit ay makapagpuntan dito, ay may magdasal natin kahit man sa namin ang tao nagdarasal sa mga may sakit. Nagdarasal sa mga may sakit. Kahit na yung mga may sakit ay kamag-anak ninyo, kaibigan ninyo, magulang ninyo, asawa ninyo, kapatid ninyo, anak ninyo, o hindi man ninyo maaraw-araw, ay may bahagi mo namin na ito yung aming may pagdasal. Kasi maliwanag, humingi kayo at kayo bibigyan. Yun ang isang malawak ng pagkaunawa. Kasi kung isa siya sa iyo, diba? Ano ba ba ito sa kailangan ko? Pagdang ng Diyos ang kailangan ko. Pero ito na yun, humingi ka ba? Humingi ka ba? Meron kang hinahanap. Meron kang hinahanap, pero meron kang nais na makita, pero hinahanap ko ba? Hinahanap ko ba sa Diyos? O baka kung saan ka naghahanap? Baka doon ka sa madilim na bahagi ng lama. Hindi doon kung sa may sindi ng liwala na wala iba kundi si Jesus. Nais kami makapasok sa kanyang kaharian. Eh, kumakapag pa tayo. Kaya yun po naman yung patuloy namin yung pagkaya. Kaya umamin po 6 to 6. Ito yung patuloy namin yung panawala ng mananami. 7 to 7 pa lang. 7 ang lang ng baba at 7 ang lang ng gabi. Bali, 12 hours. Na kung saan ay nais namin na magtigal, maglaan ng panahon. Sasabi na rin dito, of course, sa gabi ng 7 o'clock ay yung aking pananapagliyo ng misa. Pero yung pwede naamat natin na paalalahan na natin ang mga tao na ito na humingi. Humingi ng kanilang pangangailangan sa Diyos. Paminsan na ng mga Kristo ay para po sa pakikisamay. Kasi po yan ay asto, maso kayo yung internet. Eh pwede mong ma-access sa anong mga
para sa buwan na ito po, yung next sa Papa ay para po